mourning the tragic death of a young tow truck driver.
He was killed early this morning on the Eisenhower Expressway near the 9th Avenue exit in Maywood. WGN's Megan Dwyer joins us live near that scene with more on how the victim is being remembered tonight. Megan?
Actually, just since yesterday, three tow truck drivers across the United States have died because they were hit on the side of the road, one in Louisville, one in Las Vegas, and now one here in Maywood.
Around 6 this morning, Bill Graziano welcomed the new year with a phone call he never wanted to get.
Quite frankly, it's the worst day I've ever had being in business.
One of his drivers, 23-year-old Andrew Dove, had been killed.
Hardworking kid, did everything I asked him to do.
He was trying to tow cars from the scene of a multi-car accident on I-290 near 9th Avenue in Maywood when another driver crashed into him.
Here I have a young guy working for me on a third shift on a holiday and goes out and performs his job as he's been trained to do.
It's the first time one of his drivers has been killed in the 39 years he's been running O'Hare Towing.
It just sucks.
He says he knows the job's dangerous.
We make one mistake out here, we won't be coming home.
Ironically, he and his family star in a reality TV show called Wrecked, Life in the Crash Lane.
He doesn't get to go home today. And I'm going to have a hard time with that. And I think a lot of people here will have a hard time with it.
The driver of the car who hit him was taken to the hospital with minor injuries. The flag today at O'Hare Towing is now flying at half staff, and they are hoping the rest of 2020 will be safer for everyone.
Slowing down and move over, it can't hurt.
Actually, today, January 1st, the fines increase for any drivers who do not move over when they see a car stopped on the side of the road. Andrew's family today received a check for $9,500 that will help with the funeral expenses, and it is from the towing industry. We're live in Maywood tonight. Megan Dwyer, WGN News.
Thank you, Megan.